These are healthy leaves. In the same plant, the leaves are curled. It's leaf curl disease in roses caused by insects called aphids. You can easily control this disease. I use pesticides that farmers use because they are easy and very effective.